Why, hello. Tonight, I'm going to be trying something a little different. Now, last year I did a three-part special for Halloween. This time, I'm going to make it simple. I'm going to do one video today. Well, should I say, tonight. And in honor of that, I thought I'd get a little dressed up for the occasion. But tonight, I'll be playing a little bit of Little Nightmares. Hope you enjoy yourself. And please, if you do go out tonight, remember to stay safe. You never know what lurks in the shadows. Let's begin, shall we? I'm probably gonna do like a little bit of the first area, so. Like I said in my update video, if you guys like this and leave a comment, let me know if you want me to play this a little bit. I'd love to get your feedback. Especially after Halloween, because I feel like this is actually a good thing to check out. Guess we're just in the deep, the thick of it now. Where am I going? I have no idea. But hey, I've always been taught when it comes to games like this, just go forward. Full disclosure, I've never played this before, but I did play a, well, I never actually beat this, or should I say. This is actually my first time playing it. I did a little bit to see how the intro goes. Okay. Just gonna go on past that. I wouldn't exactly say this is scary per se, but it gives off a dark atmosphere that I feel is actually really entertaining if you're into that kind of thing. Growing up, I was never really into horror games and stuff like that. Yeah, something just made me feel comfortable jumping over that. Anyway. I've seen some people play this a little bit, so I have a bit of an idea. But playing something and watching something is two different things. Okay. I'll go up there in a second, but I want to check something out. Oh. Guess there's nothing here. When in doubt, explore the environment. That's better. Something tells me if I would have tried to make that jump, I would have died. Like I said, I saw how to play the game a little bit story-wise, but other than that, I never looked past the important stuff because I wanted to play it for myself and I didn't want to be spoiled too much. I need to be careful. I don't know what this place holds, but still. Probably would have been a good idea to actually bring another shoe with me. Oh, that's actually a good idea. Okay, so grab plus A equals chuck or O. Okay. Don't trust this. Smart. Okay. I'm bringing another one with me just to be safe. Something told me that was a good idea. I should have put some pep on that. There we go. Good thing once you die, you respawn quick. All right. Ooh, a house. Oh, that doesn't sound good at all. That's the bathroom. Okay, ew, ew, ew. I've heard so much good stuff about this game and the series, but uh-oh. I am making a lot of noise. Guess I need to explore a little bit. Wait, I can equip mass? Oh. Okay. that's locked. Explore a little bit, see if there's anything I... Oh. Well, that didn't do anything. I think I gotta find something else. Or I could just get it myself. That works too. I am a lumberjack and I am okay. It tells me I should follow her. That's not a good sign.
Ooh. Good evening.
Oh. Wasn't expecting that. Know what's up with that guy's eye, and I don't want to find out, so let's get up out of here. Ow. That's not a good sound. We need to go. I don't know what that sound was, and I don't want to know. Looks like a lever. It's missing something. Guess I better start exploring. Or I can climb whatever that rotting flesh is. That works too. Can I climb this? When in doubt, ow.
A few moments later.
Okay, let's try that again. I'm an idiot. Okay. I'm just gonna just let go. Oh, that's no. All of my no. Ow. I'll take that. This looks like it's gonna be important. Let's get back downstairs. Okay. Ow. I'm okay. I don't know, but something tells me I need to run. Let's get this feeling where I just need to run. That doesn't sound good at all. Actually, that sounds horrifying. Smart. Gotta be something I can do to get out of here.
Eventually.
Time to go. Okay, so, cover is your friend. Got it.
Oh!
I'm an idiot. I really am an idiot. I had to try. Okay. Now what? That sucked. Mephi, jump! Thank you. that's one way to get rid of them. That was pretty intense. I was not expecting that, but I mean, I like what I've played so far. Like I said, comment down below if you want me to make this into a full thing. I actually wouldn't mind. This is very eerie. Kind of up my alley too, really. Whoa. Wait, are those buildings moving? That felt a little creepy, but this seems like a very good place to stop. Happy Halloween.
Hey, thanks again for sticking around all the way to the end of the video. It really does help. If you want updates on future videos and stuff like that, links down in my description where it tells you about my Twitter as well as my Discord. If you want to see anything else from me, here is a playlist of the most recent series that I finished, and this right here is the most recent video that I've done too. Take care.